Hey, y'all. I'm still at the nail salon, so as you can tell, I'm tipsy. This is how you know I'm tipsy. I turned red, and I tried to pop this zit. It just didn't work. I mean, a little bit came out, but it just... I mean, this... I finished this mostly by myself. It's still up there. I mean, Kaisha, I will call you. I will call you. I promise I will call you after my nails done. Because look at this. This ain't cute. I can't be flexing with little funky nubs. Look at this shit. These are nubs. I might really just go get some Slim Jims and cook my honey ham and just eat my Slim Jims. My... I pick my nails too much.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
He just kissed her. I don't know if he's a worker or dating her, but this man just kissed her.
Oh.
Yep, you're right. I'm over here like, oh my god. I am nosy. Good thing that shit didn't go to my nose, because everyone be asking if my nose is real. Do it look fake? I didn't know, like, real noses could look fake. People ask me, they were like, oh my god, is it real? I'm like, yeah. Bitch, I'm sorry, you got a crooked ass, crusty ass, Wicked Witch of the West ass nose. I'm sorry. That's not my problem. That's not my problem. I'm sorry, I'm genetically blessed, except for I had a unibrow and then I had to shave that shit. And then I shaved too much because I used a razor and did this number. And then my eyebrows was like right here, so I had to get a microbladed. So technically not genetically gifted, blessed, but my nose is nice. It's real nice. Oh, sorry, y'all think this is funny. This is funny. Zosa DeVille. You think this is funny? Why is she gonna wake up with a unibrow? Yeah, I did that because my sister and brother were like picking on me. Oh, but yeah, this is the color I'm gonna get. But yeah, they were picking on me, so I shaved it, and then my eyebrows was literally, this is where my eyebrows were, literally, because this part doesn't grow back, and this kind of faded, so yeah, but I like this. I'm about to be sucking all the dicks in Miami. Who's in Miami right now? Who's in Miami that slide into stadiums, like, athlete-wise? I need me some disrespectful dick, and you know, athletes are cheap and disrespectful, so what's up? Trying to show out for an athlete. What's up? I could be the wide receiver because I could pop it real wide and I know how to receive. What's up? You didn't hear that. I gotta wax this mustache though. You see this? That's how I know my mustache about to come back. But I don't know what this was from, but I popped some stuff out of it. So Tyson Beckford, I don't really know what he looked like. What does he look like? The only Tyson I know is those little chicken strips. The chicken breast. I like Tyson. Tyson pretty cool. Doing improv? What you mean improv? And they don't use condoms. Girl, boy, they use condoms with me because guess what? My name ain't STD Marie. No, 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 no. I'm Aaliyah Hadid. Some people say Hadid because I did that, you know. You did wear a condom. Yeah. So you can call me Aaliyah Hadid if you want, even though it's Hadid, you know. It's fine because we waiting? My day was amazing. I'm just going to finish this whole bottle like an alcoholic, and then I'm going to eat some food. Oh, stand-up comedy? No, because if bitches don't laugh, I'm going to start throwing shit at them. And then I'm going to get an assault and battery charge, so I don't think I should do that. Well, he looked at me when I said assault and battery. Come on, Adele, sing it. Come on, bitch. She is taking forever to, for the beat to drop. Come on. Set fire to the rain, bitch. Come on. I'm ready for her to do it. Sit on your face. Naturally good at. Thank you. They must have some remixes because this shit's taking longer than for, like, expected. Oh, this is definitely a remix. Somebody sing this shit. Glug, glug, glug. I came in last minute. Because I didn't want to park my car in a garage. I was just wanted to get a parking spot. And then I came up here. Then I had a spot. And they did my toes. Chug the rest of the bottle if you're not a basic bitch. Actually, that's a basic bitch move. Because a classy woman will just sip and enjoy it. So I just sip, you know? Because I don't want you to fly here. Why would I tell you what part of Cali to fly to? I don't want you to fly here. I'm not trying to let you down. I'm not trying to disappoint you. But you're not the dick that I want. There's a lot of dicks that I want, and you're not one of them, okay? That's just me being transparent. Look at this. Oh, my God. I'm about to be litty-litty in the city. I just have to let them know. I'm not a bitch, I don't think. I try not to be. I'm just really ready for some gyms. At this point, I don't want to leave my parking spot, though, because I know the minute I leave it, some thirsty raggedy bitch is going to want it. So I have to wait after my nose done. So I'm going to finish this whole bottle. Thank you. You know, I'm sharing. I'm just sure. Do I look good? Do I look good? Even though you see my zip right there, do I look good? There might be some boogers in my nose. And I got a mustache growing in. Do I look good? She said she had a husband, but she was kissing some other nigga. I just need to find out if this nigga was her husband. How do I ask? You think so? I should just say that I thought he was one of the workers. Oh, Oh, those look good. Those are really good. I thought the guy coming in was going to be doing my nails, and then I saw y'all kiss, and I was like, I don't. So that was your boyfriend, husband?
Yeah.
Aww. A few months? Aw. How long have y'all known each other?
A year.
A year? That is so cute. That is so cute. Girl, fucking sick for me. Oh my god. No, I don't. I don't. Mm-mm. Men are worthless right now. Oh, yeah, I'm only 23. How old are you? Okay, you're still young. I thought you were going to say, oh, yeah, I'm not a spring chicken anymore. I'm in my 20s. But, like, you don't look like you're in your 40s. But, like, you, when people tell me I'm so young, I'm like, oh, you have to be double my age. But, yeah. I bet you laughing, ain't you, Kaisha? Ain't you? No, she doesn't. I'm a normal civilian lady that does nothing. I need to make a Tinder. Yo, Kaisha, we need to make me a Tinder. And you need to text them like you're me. And I'll meet up with them. And I don't know any of the conversation you had with them. And then I'll just go. And I'll be like, he'll be like, so how long have you been a doctor? I'll be like, what are you talking about? Oh, I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor of the penis. I'm the love doctor. That's what I'll say. We need to do it. That'd be funny. Oh, do it on YouTube? I mean, that would be funny. I'm so hungry. Bro, I'm not famous. I'm not famous. I don't have a Tinder. I have to make one. I have to go buy a fake name. Yes. Let's be scandalous. I have quite a few names in my Rolodex that could lead to a scandal. But I kind of don't want a price on my head. So I'm going to shut the fuck up. Know what I'm saying? Oh, you trying to fuck? I mean, it's bomb, girl. It's bomb. Do it. You petty as fuck. Someone said, Kaisha, DM me. Oh. I would love to have Russ's dick. But Russ is too popping for me. I don't know. He just likes, I don't know, not me. Maybe I'm too ratchet for him. I don't know. But I would slurp the soul out of his fine ass, you know? And I would braid his hair. Like Mario said, why don't you braid my hair? Braid my hair. No? In my hood, feeling good. No? No? Okay, okay. I'm the only one that remembers it. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, this is Amy Winehouse. Ironic that she made a song called Rehab. Mainstream fan base. I have to have some mainstream press behind me. Oh my god, grenade. He tweaking. Probably wouldn't do that. reality show depression anthem? No, It Will Rain and All of You. If All of You was your dating anthem and then y'all break up, you can never hear that song the same again. All of You, me and this dude named Julian, he dated, he cheated on me while I was in college, then tried to accuse me of all the things he was doing. I should have listened to Keisha Cole, should have cheated more, you know, because then that shit would have seeped in. I was just like, I should have cheated, I should have gone out to the club, yep, bitch, I should have done everything. But I was just like singing it, just to sing it, like Amanda Perez. It's been 5 months since you went away. Yeah, no, I was just singing it, just to sing it, but then I'm just like, cheated. I should have sucked all these dicks I wanted to suck, because guess what? This nigga was eating all the pussy he wanted to eat while I was in school. You know, it's crazy. I should have cheated in general, because guess what? The only thing I cheated on was my tests. That's the only thing I cheated on. I was faithful to a dog ass, funky ass nigga that was like less than an inch my height. So, yeah. Oh, my God. I need to shave my butthole. My butthole hairs are itching. Okay. Monogamy, because I'll kill the little bitch. So, if you start off polygamous, you're going to be monogamous. Because you only have one bitch to love at the end of the day. So, you choose. Bitch is dying or bitch is not dying. Bitch is dying, bitch is not dying. Is dying, but just not dying. Oh, they kiss him again and shit. That was hard. Okay. Oh, her. Hard job? I want to be invited when y'all renew your vows. That's all I'm saying. She told me about it. Yeah, I don't know how often y'all do it, but let me know. If there's drinks, I'll bring some bottles. What's up?
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Short.
Yeah, like her nails. Oh, those look bomb. Those are good. Those are nice. Yeah, well, I'm just saying the length. They're good dick grabbers, you know? Good. Me? Oh, I was like, oh, man, I have to move my whole... I do have a premium snap, but OnlyFans is super lit. Oh my God, what is scratching? Oh, they got a tag on this chair that was scratching my leg. I'm not missing your comments, Smock. I, in my mind, I said hey, but I didn't outwardly say it. So hey, Smock Jr. Hey, nigga. What's up? Stop being in your motherfucking feelings. That's Drake's job. Okay? Oh my God. I got these scabs on my eyes. I peeled a couple of them, but it made it like, it made it faint or whatever. But I can't be looking crusty. You know what I'm saying? You know what? You dumb. You dumb for calling other people dumb, because you probably waste your money throwing a whole bunch of other shit you don't need to pay for. You probably don't pay your bills on time and you have to pay a late fee. Guess what? You could buy 15, 20 bitches Snapchats for that late fee. Look at that. Now you dumb. Dummy. Are you dumb? Da-dum-dum-dum-da-dum-dum. You stupid. Hey, you stupid. Everybody take a shot. No. So, do Gervonta, Ari's little boo thing, does he have some cousins or something? Because I was looking. I was trying to take a gander, you know? I kind of want, like, a goofy hood nigga that got, like, a high payroll that could, like, you know, if I was to sue him, pay me hella money, you know? Because if he's acting too hood and ratchet to where I don't want to, you know, endure this much longer, I can just get a paycheck, you know what I'm saying? So, that's all I'm saying.
Thank you.
Congratulations. I just want me a hood nigga. You know, who could also be a good nigga, you know? I want a hood nigga that's, like, hard in the streets, but soft in the sheets. No, I don't want you to be soft in the sheets. Just kidding. I want your dick to be hard in the streets. But I'm just saying, I want, like, your personality. I want you to just, like, melt, you know? Just, like... Oh, you hear from me? You hear from me? Okay, let me just... She hear from y'all. Y'all move all this. Oh, you are a blessing. Actually, like how your length is, I want that length.
Almost.
Yeah, short, but look, because look, you see, I don't have nothing. Y'all see, I have nothing. She about to hook me up. And then just that color, yeah. Like round it too, almost. Oh, no, actually, you can do flat top. That's fine. Flat's fine. I guess like square-ish, you know, just like it's not like too sharp, but it's just like it's just there, you know, it's like rounded at the bottom but square at the top. Yeah, I don't know if I explained that right. Preach. Actually, I might have posted a comment. There we go. That's what I need. Any takers? I need a burger. I'm not going to get a spicy chicken burger from Burger King. Have you ever tried the spicy chicken burgers from Burger King? The spicy chicken? That shit is banging.
I didn't eat them.
No? You don't eat that?
Yeah. Before I eat, about 2 years and I didn't eat them for you.
Okay, so what do you eat? What do you eat normally?
I eat my food. Get them my country food.
Oh, what you make? What you be making? I might buy a plate from you or two or three. Because my aunt made the stuff where you, like, it was like some meat and stuff. And then she had those lettuce wraps. And you pick it up and you eat it all together. But I don't know what it was called. It was so good, though. It was like really bomb seasoning. But it was a Vietnamese food. I don't know
what
it was.
Maybe egg roll.
It wasn't egg roll. It wasn't spring rolls. It was like literally a bunch of meat and seasonings. And then you pick it up with, like, you could put it in your hand in a lettuce wrap. I don't know what it was. It could have been Vietnamese or Thai. So, I don't know what they classified it as, but it was so bomb. It was so good. You were eating it so fast. You got, like, a stomachache from eating it so fast. Yes, it was so good.
You've just moved to California?
I've been here for, like, 2 years. Yeah, I've been living in the same spot, like, 18 months, and I re-signed for 15 months. I like it. It's cool. It's a nice area. Are you from here?
Yeah.
So you never traveled to other states, like to, like living other states?
No.
Oh, okay. Understand. No, California's pretty cool. No, because I lived in North Carolina, then I lived in Miami, Florida. Oh my God. And so it's between California and Miami. So I'm after my lease is up in 15 months, that's when I'll decide which state I want to be in. I'm leaning towards California. Because I've been here for already 18 months. And then add 15 months onto that. I'm really liking it already. But Miami, I like the nightlife. Because they stay open till 20. Okay, 11 stays over, like stays open for 24 hours. And then they have clubs that stay open till like 5, 6 in the morning. Aww. Yeah, here they close at 2. I'm like, this is boring.
Yeah,
like, we don't get ready. Yet. Like, me and my homegirls don't get ready till 10:30 or 11 o'clock. And then we're out and at the club by 12 or 1. And then
you close in 2 hours.
Well, no, and then they close in Miami at like 4, 5, 6. And then 11, they stay open for 24 hours, and then they have 5 shifts of dancers. Like, the girls switch shifts, so then they have 24 hours of nonstop dancers. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah. Actually, there's Poppy's. If you go to Poppy's, when there's like, if it's a private party type thing, they'll stay open till like 4 or 5. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. Like, that's a thing, but it's just like I want to be able to like know that there's food places open. I want to know that there's clubs open. I just want to enjoy it.
You're like that age, like so old.
Well, no, it's just, it's not even about age, because I literally, when I'm here, I don't go out because I don't like the club scene here.
Yeah.
And then whenever I go to Miami, I'm like, I'm partying for 3-4 days straight to get out of my system and then come back and work. So LA is my workplace, even though a lot of people might say it's their party place, but I don't go to like the mansion parties or anything like that, because I've been invited to a few, but it's just not. No, because it's just like I'd rather be in a club environment, so I know it's regulated. Because in a mansion party, you don't know who's coming. You don't know if someone's gonna try to rob someone or like, yeah. And then it's just like I don't know enough people. I don't go out enough to meet people who own these mansions, who I can see who's coming to feel more comfortable, because I just don't. Oh, yes. You're going to take her out to the club?
Yeah, I want to take her.
Where are you going
to
take her? I would say take her out of Miami. Like, L.A. is pretty lame for, like, nightlife, unless you're going to a celebrity, mansion event.
Yeah.
But then it's just like, it's cool going to those mansion events, but sometimes they take your phone, so you don't want to seem like you're being babied and shit. So it's like, go to like Miami and then have fun there and plan out something there. It's not that expensive, especially if you plan in advance. When's her birthday?
It's in August.
Oh, you got time. You got time.
I know. I want to be the first one to take her to tech class.
Yes. Yes. And then just let her know, like, actually, there's this nail polish you can get where you paint your nails, and if, like, dip your finger in your drink, and if it changes color, someone put roofies in it. Yes, because I've just seen so many things, and I've been roofie before, but nothing ever happened to me, but... Yes, it's very scary. Woke up in the hospital and everything, but I was just very combative to everyone who tried to help me because I was like, no. Yeah, but there was just different stories of girls just getting raped in clubs and stuff, so it's just like, definitely have her paint her nails.
Yeah, that happened to my friend in a house party.
In a house party? Oh, yeah, my God.
I was like so scared of house party.
Well, house parties aren't that bad, but it's just like, make sure you bring your own bottle. It's not that expensive for a bottle, and then... It's like, even if you're trying to be cheap that night, buy your own bottle. Like, your health is worth more. Your health and safety is worth more than a fucking bottle, you know? Yeah, so definitely have a bottle. Or pregame a little bit. And then tell her she just needs to calm down and you'll buy your round of shots.
Yeah, like, make
sure. Or unless, like, if a guy buys your shots, watch the bartender pour them and then you taking them right after. So... Oh, you take your time, girl. I'm definitely not keeping these nails, but I can be a little bit ratchet for the time being. Step into my office. Off my live. Okay. He was in Miami? It's not that bad. If he goes to Vegas during the summer, he's going to complain a whole lot more. Hold on. Honey. FaceTime Frosty.
Honey.
Yes.
Shot ready?
Making a FaceTime call to Frosty.
Yes. You got it right. Okay, bum ass nigga. I was gonna ask you where you wanted to eat. Cause I was trying to eat. Okay, well, where do you wanna go? Cause I'm trying to eat food after my nails.
Where are you at?
I'm at the nail salon. I'm in Nail Garden. It's literally a couple spots from your place.
Is he playing?
Shit, are you buying booze? If you buying the bottle, then I can pay.
You just
bought a bus down. Like, I'm gonna need you to stop playing with my emotions. Oh, did you get a haircut too, Frosty? Who are you trying to impress? You got your eyebrows done too? Okay, Frosty. What's her name? Don't lie to me. I'm at the nail salon. That's good. I'm at the nail salon. Literally, look. Look, she doing my nails right now.
I like your hair.
Oh, she said she like your hair. Hold on. She said she like your hair.
How you doing?
I like it.
She said she like it. Okay, so when we going out to food to eat? Wow, that's crazy. Okay, you fake. That's cool. That's fine. That's all I need to know. Hey, DC, how you doing? DC.
DC has a 12-inch.
I don't care. I heard he had a girlfriend, too. That's fine. You say you had a girlfriend. You say y'all was soon to be married. Y'all was engaged. I said, okay. Whoa, that's crazy because I was trying to, you know, clap them cheeks. What's up? Yeah, I mean, you like 6'9", you know? We could always 69.
I got a fat ass. Damn, so you were 69 DC, but not me?
Well, I mean, if you would let me penetrate you with my dildo, you know? It's pretty... His phone. Oh, God. Sorry, y'all had... Oh, you're bad. Yeah, you hung up on me. It's crazy. I thought I was loved. I thought you loved me.
Where you at?
I'm at the nail salon. I'm literally 2 blocks from you.
I'm going to be back home at like 9:30.
You are fake. I'm about to have food by then and eat already. Because I just finished, like, I finished a whole bottle of, like, champagne by myself. Yeah, because I was at nail salon. I was waiting this whole time. I'm literally on my last cup.
Stop drinking, bro.
How about you stop spending money on stupid shit, bro? Start conditioning your hair, bro. Shit, since you're trying to be life coaches. No. You don't got a shorty, so shut up. Okay, you might have one of those, but you don't have a shorty. Exactly. No, I'm not trying to be a shorty. I'm not trying to be a slut. Sorry.
Well,
gotta
go,
bye. Ugly ass nigga. Sorry, y'all had to watch that. Ready for some like beef jerky and shit, because I'm so hungry. I've been hungry this whole time. Actually, oh, I know, but I actually live here, so I'm just like, I'm just like, I just want some beef jerky and I'll make my food at home. If I just get that, I'm good. Oh, my, you what? Are you good? Okay.
Something like this.
Hold on, I'm gonna go pee real quick. Okay. Sorry, I know, I've been taking forever. I'm gonna leave this right here. Next to you. Sorry, my hands are a little moist.
It's okay.
Okay. Toe doesn't love me no more, so Louis, shut up. Toe doesn't love me.
Tôi đâu có hẹn gì đâu, tự nhiên nó có, nó muốn có là có, nó không biết, nó có nói gì hết.
I smell that while I was drinking.
You like them natural?
Yeah, they love, yeah. If you want to make them a little shorter, you can do so. I don't care, whatever you want to do.
After.
Okay. You can definitely make them shorter. You're trying to hack my phone. That's crazy. Ooh. You need to hack this danger, because this shit need to go the fuck away. Leave me alone. Oh, yes. Yes, like that. You are killing it. You are a queen. Buddha ain't got nothing on you. That's bomb. Okay. All right. So, my fans on here want to know, have you ever dated a black man?
Huh?
A man that's black, a brown man, a man that's the color of my hair, the color of your shirt, kind of. Like, have you dated a black man?
No, I just get married to my husband, only one.
Oh, only one guy?
One guy.
When did y'all meet?
Huh?
When did you meet? How old were you?
At that time, I'm over 30.
You met him when you were 30?
Yeah.
So you didn't date before then?
No.
Oh.
I just had some friend, but not interest.
Okay, man, we some hoes over here in America, because what, I was intimate, and I don't got a husband yet. I was intimate with several people, girl. It's a mess.
My daughter, she had her boyfriend 8 years.
8 years? Oh, man.
He can't either.
He better be banging her out the frame, you know what I'm saying? It's
sometimes
crazy.
They tell me why you don't go, you have to look at your husband, you have to look around.
You know, I look for a sugar daddy, you know. If he a splendid daddy, I only look for him, or a salt daddy, you know, because if he don't got a dough, we don't got a hoe. If you don't got a money, we don't got a honey, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm saying. I just, if you don't got it, you don't got it. So, no. I don't think she wanted, you know. I was asking. I try. So is she gonna get married to him? She dated him for 8 years. You think she's gonna get married?
Later.
After 2 more years?
3 more years.
3 more years, okay. So how long do you have to date someone before you marry them?
I dated my husband about 2 years.
3 years?
Two.
So you didn't date anyone until you was like 28?
I just have family before I...
Okay. I feel you. You know, girl, what's understood don't have to be explained. And it's just like, if you have some intimate relationship with people... She said she had friends only, but she said it like 3 times.
Because that time I went to overseas.
Oh, you went overseas. Well, you know those Vietnamese men can lay it down, you know what I'm saying? You know those little veterans that don't know if they come back home. They be fighting like it's their last meal, you know what I'm saying? They be doing it, girl. No? Well, American born or Vietnamese born, or where were you born?
Vietnamese.
Oh, okay.
Vietnamese, yeah.
So when did you come to America, or was that something early on? Were you raised in America, or did you come after teenage years?
I came up when I.
How is Vietnam? I want to visit Vietnam, but I've been scared because I've heard so many tourist attraction stories, and
if you go to the tourist, it's very good.
Okay, good.
If you go by yourself, you don't know. You can't. You go to tourist. Thank you.
So, what happens if you go to the non-tourist spots that tourists aren't supposed to go to? What happens if you don't go to the right spots? They gonna snatch you, right? They gonna snatch your wig, your chain, your everything, your identity.
Look like you don't know where you go. You don't know the English. You don't know my country language, so that's why it's hard for you. But when you go there,
Can you teach me some? I know how to say come on. I think that's thank
yeah,
you.
Come on, yeah. Come
ooh.
On, yeah.
Okay. How do you say you fine as hell, boy? How do you say that? Like you fine. You looking like a whole entire snack, maybe a meal. How do you say that?
Eating.
You
want to eat, right?
No. I'm trying to say he's attractive. He looks good. He looks delicious. How do I say that? Like, you look amazing. You look like a serene delicacy.
And that what?
And andatois?
Andatois.
Wait, what does that mean?
That means I'm very handsome.
Andatois. You do that? Do you ever do that? Like, do you ever do the hand motion? Like, andatois. No?
No.
She don't do that.
My country don't do that.
Y'all don't do that in your country?
No.
So, when do you open, like...
Sometimes the girl cannot talk with a man.
You don't talk with a man? You don't ever open your mouth?
No, can't talk.
No spit, no like.
The man has to talk with the girl.
So she, okay. I mean, I'm submissive, but that's fine. Mm-hmm. You know, it's crazy. So, like, when do you decide to have a child? Do you have to, like, Is it family approval? What's going on here? Because it's like I'm part Vietnamese, but I didn't learn the whole ritual, you know? Oh, and what religion? Are you Buddhist?
I'm Catholic.
Catholic? Okay, I don't know the difference between Catholic, but I'm non-denominational Christian because here's the thing. I just don't like commitment. I don't like committing to one nigga. I don't like committing to one Jesus, one Lord. You know, it's just, I'm polyamorous. I love everything except for the devil. You know what I'm saying? Because the devil just be running me into debt. The devil be giving me good dick and leaving me heartbroken, leaving me on red, you know? They red receipts on. You could just leave me on delivered. You know, I just have an imagination with it, but it's crazy. So, I would say I'm a non-denominational Christian. It's crazy. It's crazy. So what is being Catholic like? What do you do differently than just a normal, like, not saying normal Christian, not saying like y'all aren't normal, but what is Catholicism involved that, you know, any other religion doesn't, like, just say Methodist or some other denomination. What do y'all do differently? Do you pray to Mary or do you, I'm just curious.
The Catholic person, you know. You cannot sleep before you marry.
You can't hook up before you marry. I mean, I think that's in Christian religion too, but I didn't know the differences.
Some people, they can do before, they don't care.
Okay. In Catholicism, do y'all pray to Mary or do you pray to Jesus or God? Do you do confessionals to Mary?
I do confession.
Yeah, confessionals.
Confession with the priest on it.
Okay. You know, that's crazy. Because that's like doing a confessional Comcast when you got DirecTV, like, just available 24/7. It's just crazy, you know? That's like doing a confessional on Facebook when you got Instagram Live just to broadcast everything. Because Instagram is just, you know, Instagram is that thing. That's crazy. So if I wanted to find me a husband, could you help me find a husband? Yeah, I need to find a husband. Yeah, I want a husband. I want 10 children. I want 5 boys, 5 girls. I want a militia. I want us to fight Trump. That's what I want us to do. You know, fight for equal rights. So, I want a husband. How can you help me find a husband?
I just met him suddenly. I'm looking for the man.
No, I want a husband. You gotta help me find a husband. We gotta find me a husband.
I want five for me, my one right now. I'm single.
No, I'm saying me. Find me one. Me. I want to find me one.
How can I find for you? Because
We could just go speed dating, you know? You don't have to find one. It's fine. You know? You got time. You know, my talk is ticking. These are about to be bomb. Y'all, look what she did to my nails. She's trying to find me a husband already with these good nails.
He come here, he kill me, okay?
Okay, so my grandma used to sing this song. I don't really know how it goes, but she used to start off E-U-Gun-So, and I don't know how the rest goes. I don't know how the rest goes. I would have to call my sister. FaceTime Paige. Okay, so what's that song that grandma used to sing to us? Like, it used to go, ee-oo, gun, so I don't know the rest of it. But I have a lady here.
Ee-oo, gun, so. I don't
remember. Bet, how do you not remember? You were supposed to know. Because I'm at the nail salon, and this lady said she could translate it for me. You sack of shit. No, you are just a sack of shit right now, because I'm mad. I thought you was going to know. I hope you have a receding hairline by the time you're 24. Okay?
I know how to say it, kind
of. Okay, well, just say it.
I think she used to go like, ee, ooh, gun, saw, bucking. I don't know.
Bucking, saw, something.
Something like that.
But grandma made it seem like it was like a lullaby, kind of like how ABCs were a lullaby for us and shit. She made it seem like it was like, hey, diddle, diddle. Oh, her like Humpty Dumpty or the Itsy Bitsy Spider. She made it seem like it was something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
But I was trying to figure out the whole rhyme. What are you doing?
Well, I was on the phone.
You was on the phone? With who? Hold on. With who?
Stop being nosy.
I'm going to stay nosy. So who is you on the phone with? Who's you on the phone with? You don't know these people. It's fine. So you didn't tell me about this. Wow. Okay. All right. But whenever I have new developments with my baby daddy, my future baby daddy, don't ask me for updates. You know what? Because guess what? I'm not telling you. Huh? Yeah, no, you're not. Because you're not going out with me. Because, exactly. Thank you. Yeah, I support him. Yeah, right? Preach. Because she didn't invite me. Thank you. He was thinking about me the whole time. Okay, I don't go until late the 16th because the flight on the 15th was like $800 and I said no. So yeah, I'm going late the 16th and then heading, like, I'm gonna be there at like 7 in the morning or 8 in the morning on the 17th. Because I'm trying to go to the SLS pool party and all that shit because they have their parties on Sundays. I don't know what that is. Wow. So you got invited and you didn't go? Wow. Oh, Blueface, baby. But you know what? That don't involve none of my little blue things, so I don't care. And you know what? Shh. You know what? I don't think no. Cause I'm mad that you sent me the thing with him and that lady. Oh, you scratching my little cuticle. Homegirl was scratching my cuticle. I had to pull back a little bit. Girl, I felt it a little bit. It was a sharp, like, actually, it's only 7. I think I might go to Thai Spice, but I'm going to have to hang up because I'm on 1%. Love you. Bye. My sister was dropping too many names at this point, so I just couldn't. And plus, I was on 1%. Oh, she wants a blue collar or... Wait, which one's a bigger criminal? Blue collar or white collar? White collar, I think it's like a petty crime. Blue collar is like the crazy shit, right? No? No? Am I right? Am I wrong? I might be wrong. She was telling... That's what I'm saying, Kaisha. I just didn't want her to mention some names that I didn't want to mention. You know what I'm saying? I look poor, it's because I am poor. I'm poor in dick. Because I'm in need of dick. Okay? I'm poor in dick. Oh, wait. Y'all saying blue and white. White collar is petty crime. Blue collar is the crime. Oh, you doing good? Yeah, you did it. How much dick? Subscribe to PewDiePie. PewDiePie doesn't even know of my existence. Yes, I was on live. That's why I hung up on you because you were saying some names that I couldn't have mentioned. And I kept turning you down. Then you kept yelling. Sup, Ling Ling. My nipples are really hard for no reason. There's nobody attractive in the salon except for me. So I don't know why my nipples are hard. So, are you married? So, are y'all gonna have a son? Or do y'all already have a son?
I have one boy and one girl.
Okay, how old is your boy?
51.
21. So is he single? I'm single. What's up? How you doing? We can go on a date and everything. I don't know how to cook, but I can pay bills. I can pay bills. I know how to pay bills, but I don't know how to cook. He could cook. He could be the housewife. I could be the husband. You know, we could reverse roles. We could definitely do that. Or if you have some nephews, you know. You got nephews? Like sisters and brothers that have kids? Nephews? Nieces? Well, probably not nieces because I don't want nieces. That's kind of weird. Paige, why don't you shut up? I'm trying to figure out my life. I'm trying to get my 5-year plan together. So shut that up. No? You don't got none of those?
No, I don't.
She don't got none of those. She's a bitch, you too ratchet for my children. Hey, shut up. Do you got uncles? Do you got, like, grandparents?
No, I just live in by myself.
Oh, wait, what? You don't got no relatives out here? None. No friends, no, like.
I need some friends.
Okay, some friends. I understand that. Oh, these are bomb. You did that. I think she likes me. Look at those. They looking official, and they don't even have paint on them yet. These are the nice grabbers. You know what I'm saying? So, do you think he should wait until marriage to, you know, be intimate?
I don't know her lie. I don't know now. Whatever you want, you know?
Whatever you want, I feel you, girl. Because that's, I be feeling like, you know, that's what I want. You know, because I, sometimes you want to be intimate but not be attached. So, it's like, you want to just like, and then kick him out, you know, in 20 minutes. It's crazy. It just happens. I would ask if she's felt that way, but she has a husband. So that's her first. So did you ask your husband on a date or did you ask him on a date? Did he say, I want to take you out to dinner, or did you say, hey, we should go out?
No, he had to ask us.
Oh, where did y'all meet? This is cute. I want to know. I need to figure out where I need to be.
That'd be culture, Asian like that.
So what, were y'all in Vietnam or were y'all here already?
In here, I don't know. Because I'm old fashioned already.
Well, no, I'm saying, was he here when you met him? Or were
he here.
Oh, okay. So where did y'all meet though? Were you at a restaurant, a bowling place?
No, we had a birthday party. Mm-hmm. So he saw me there.
And so you remember that? Mm-hmm. That's so cute. That's so cute. They met at a birthday party. That makes me want to cry.
You know what that reminds me of? You know that meme where it's like, did you bring a gift to my birthday party?
I'm trying to get her to speed date me with some of her nephews or uncles. But she said, they're out. No, don't have none of those. And I said, man, that sucks. But then she told me that they've been together like for a long-term period and they met at a birthday party. I'm like, oh my God, this is so sweet. Oh, so what station are y'all listening to? Because these are a bomb. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, bomb. Okay, yeah, because I was like, wash my hands? Okay. Okay, bomb.
Yeah, these are good hits.
I'm about to have me. Oh, ooh, wow, my legs farted. Sorry, you guys. I know you probably thought it was me, but it wasn't. Okay. You ready? Like Hardy said, I need dinner for breakfast, okay? So, have you ever gone out to, like, clubs or anything? No?
No, I never
go. Never partied? Oh, my God. Girl.
I'm very confused.
Okay. You should drop it like it's hot, girl. Oh, my God. You. Man. Well, when he died early, you know, you could just hit me up and we could just go to G5.
Go to... Is that everything okay?
Yeah, everything's good. You like it? Y'all like it? It's good. I like it. I think it's good. She about to paint them and shit. I think I might save this live and zoom in on it and, like, make it full screen and so y'all can enjoy it. Okay, it wouldn't come out. It didn't want to come out, so. This looks so bomb. Oh, my God. Okay. So, you're about to hook it up. Okay, that's what we're about to do. I'm the drunk friend you were warned about, okay? I want to send some DMs, but if they're not reciprocated, then I'm just like, you know what? It's whatever. My live's going to end in a minute and 39 seconds, so I'm going to have to, you know, shut this shit down. But I'm going to go live again until my nails are finished, and then I'm going to go to 7-Eleven.
Grace?
Yes. I have a sweet tooth. Whatever reason. Oh, now my sister gonna text me, hey. No, bitch. No, hey. There ain't no hey. Hey is for horses, like my grandma said. Here, let me end this one. I gotta end it.